scientists seem to have a pretty good description of nature, right? After all, we can identify every type of matter we've ever encountered. What could possibly be missing? You may be shocked to discover that scientists only understand, at most, 5% of the universe. But let's start with what we do know. Physicists used to divide all energy in the universe into just two types: matter, which is just atoms, like what you and I are made of, and radiation, which is just light, like what is coming from the screen in front of you. Until the 1960s, it was believed that these two categories could describe everything in the observable universe. But then a young physicist named Vera Rubin discovered something strange. There is a very close relationship between the speed that galaxies rotate at and the mass contained in the galaxy. She noticed that for many galaxies, the rotation speed suggested much more mass than we actually saw. A variety of explanations were suggested. Maybe the measurements were wrong. Maybe Einstein's gravity was wrong. The issue has been intensely debated by physicists, but the conclusion seems to be that there is a new type of matter, one which is not visible to us. This dark matter is stuff which you could probably hold in your hand, but is completely invisible. Hold on. If scientists can't see dark matter, how do they know it exists? Physicists don't like to invent new types of matter for no reason, but this dark matter actually shows up all over the place in our equations. The universe appears to be 25% composed of this dark matter. We also have some good guesses for how to produce it. It's possible that in the next few years, we could be producing dark matter particles in a laboratory, and its exotic properties harnessed for engineering. As for what the other 70% of the universe is, that's another matter.